Guys, Monster Surprise, surprise siya. Kasi wedding anniversary namin, first wedding anniversary, may pa-surprise siya. See? Thank you, bebe.
Hello guys, I'm not ready. Look at my face. First wedding anniversary kasi namin guys. Look at the surprise guys. Basahin ko yung ano niya. Letter. I love the special times we share. We make a really perfect pair. Cute. To my amazing wife, one beautiful year together, and it has been an amazing year with many, many more to come. You are my world, baby. Happy anniversary. Love forever yours, husband Daniel. Two, two, two. No. Thank you, baby, for the non-stop surprise. Okay, guys. Bihis muna ako kasi mag-dinner kami. Continue na lang tayo doon. Thank you! Hello guys! Ito na, ready na ako sa dinner date namin, sa aming anniversary. Iba yung suot ko guys. Ba to eh?
Love, what are you doing to the TV?
Pwede na ako, guys. Ito. Iba yung suit ko, guys.
Kelly?
Mag-dinner ka na. Ito na, ready na ako. See you guys doon sa ano namin. Kita tayo doon.
Is that a prize?
This sounds like
a
bird.
On the way, that is what we were doing. We can pick five words. I've got to slip into conversation and until the partner, friend, whoever the AFL nut is, knows what's going on. Yeah. Half grand could be yours. Louise, how does that sound?
As well, and we had absolutely
love you guys.
fish coming in. And one of those few, he's a very rare person that can make a straight line funny. So I didn't really even have to write jokes for him. He just writes something weird and he makes it funny.
Did you enjoy Italian guys?
I did, and we got some really fantastic performances. Colette Mann appears in episode 3, and she is a standout. And Colette Mann, for those of you who might not know, she was
episode 3.
Yeah.
Sorry, I just thought that was the first
time. Episode 2. No, that's what I got. Glenn Robbins does a cameo for me in episode 1. I was delighted that he agreed to do it because Glenn Robbins is one of my all-time comedy heroes. I tried to base my career on him. And yeah, I was surprised he said yes to the role. He plays it for him for both him and Matt. And
you guys, dito na kami. Ito, Crossroad. Puntang restaurant. Nagano lang yung asawa ko. Yeah? You eating a lock? A lock.
Ahead. You have to open the door. Oh, you guys open it.
We open it right there.
Yeah. Ah, that
night.
Nice. Come on, guys. I'm going to rest of the station. Barcelona, Sudade, and then.
What's the name of your? Daniel.
Ah, yes.
Yeah, I wasn't sure if you counted as the third or not, so I put three as.
Yeah. And this is one. Yeah. Anyway, I think this is two. Sorry. Hello guys, dito na kami. See my hubby. Say hi, hubby.
Hi.
Hintay na lang namin yung order namin. Like 20 minutes. Hintay namin. Nakano muna kami drinks. Maglasing muna kami bago kami kakain. Ito. Ayan namin yung food namin. Ito. Ganda ng restaurant, guys. Okay, balik ko kayo guys. Kapag nandito ng food, ipapakita ko sa inyo yung food namin. Sarap. Baby ko. Oh, gusto rin siyang sasari. Mag-bread muna kami guys. Mag-bread. Habang hinihintay namin yung order namin. Nag-order kami na. What's this, baby?
Oil and balsamic. Dip the bread and try.
What oil? What oil?
Doesn't matter. It's fresh bread. Very nice. But not, yeah, not so much.
No. No. But you got.
Yeah?
Like that? What's this, soy sauce?
Balsamic vinegar.
Vinegar?
sunblock lang.
The bread's nice.
Fresh.
Yeah. Freshly baked.
Guys, sinawsaw sa mantika. Balik kami guys, napangandyo na itong dumating ng food namin, i-share namin sa inyo. Dating ng food namin guys, ito ang food namin. Ito, what's this baby, mashed potato? Beef. Medium cooked sa akin, sa asawa ko, medium rare. Sino po ngayon, tingnan yung food ko. Kain muna kami guys! Hello guys, kain muna kami ha.
Thank you for watching, guys. Don't forget to subscribe and like my channel. Thank you.
Guys, dessert time. Oh, dessert na kami. Yummy.
How much is this? $19 each.
Hello guys, paong na kami. Finish na kami. So, punta na kami sa car. Bye-bye, guys. Bye-bye, guys.